feel my back. It's in my collar.
I had a play that was rather successfully done in Los Angeles, and that got me a job writing for the revival of the Alfred Hitchcock series in the late 80s. And I wrote that, and because I was a Vietnam vet, I got a lot of jobs writing Vietnam shows. So I wrote for a show called Tour of Duty on CBS. And another show on HBO called Vietnam War Story. And but I was always freelancing, and then the bottom fell out of the freelance market, and they very much changed the way they did business with people who weren't on staff. And I didn't really want to be a staff writer on a show because I was still trying to act, and it's kind of hard to do both. So, fortunately, I started getting acting jobs right at the same time, and so I never really missed a beat financially, but now I have to work a lot less hard. So I still write, but for the most part I do it just whenever I feel like doing something, and I don't do it trying to make a living.